Kids, hey kids, here we have our working circuit. Here is where the output is. Here we have our inputs with our X, Y, and Z. We're going to count 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, five, six, and seven. And now you can see it all, the whole thing. Here we have 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
You started pretty good.
No, that's 6. And 7. Done.
One way or the other.
Believe it or not, you learn more by debugging somebody else's.